SEO nerd.
So we've got Brittany. She's a video game geek.
These are the only friends I have in New York City. It's very hard to meet people that you have common interests with.
I love video games, particularly BioWare.
Sci-Fi Speed Dating has become really successful. We had a couple that met at our very first session. They just got married. This is the place to come if you want to meet somebody special at Comic-Con.
Look at her. She's beautiful. What more can I say?
Geeks rule.
Over 18?
Yes.
Single?
Yes.
Looking for guys or girls?
Guys.
Okay.
My name is Brittany. I am 22 years old, and during the day I am a kindergarten teacher, and at night I am a nerd. Here is Dragon Age, one of my favorite games of all time. I call myself a geek because I really love video games. I've been playing since I was 3 years old. I also find myself into the geek fandoms a lot. I have my Harry Potter wands. I have Hermione's wand, who's my favorite character from Harry Potter. And we also have my own wand from Universal Studios, the Harry Potter world. And I like Star Wars. This little guy is my Jawa, you know. I'm really looking for intelligent nerd. I also built my own computer, because if you're a gamer, you have to have your own beast of a gaming machine. I have, you know, 16 gigs of RAM, 3.4 CPU. My video card's kind of okay. I have a 550 Ti. And the guy that I'm gonna be with, well, no, what I just talked about. I've only had one serious long-term relationship, but we were high school sweethearts and we just weren't meant for each other. And as a romantic at heart, I knew that wasn't what I was looking for. And I'm really looking for my soulmate. And since moving to New York City, I really haven't found anyone that I really want to go on a date with. So I haven't been on a date in a long time.
What would give you a nerdgasm?
A nerdgasm? Video games, BioWare.
Do you have any deal breakers?
They have to play video games.
Is that honestly your deal breaker?
It is.
That's a serious problem.
I'm trying to find someone who has the same passions as I do. So when we're 70 years old, sitting in our rocking chairs and we're old farts, that we can talk about the newest comic or the latest shenanigans that's come out on the Xbox 20.
It is good to date someone who's like your best friend.
At Sci-Fi Speed Dating, I'm trying to find true love.
Besides everything.
I like the girls that wear revealing clothing.
I'm a nerd, you're a nerd. You like the same things, I like the same things, we like the same things. Let's go be nerds, being nerds, being nerds at Comic-Con. It's awesome.
Girls, come on in.
I'm going to Comic-Con as a superhero Brittany, my kindergarten teacher. I'm just gonna go with the flow today. You know, I'm excited. I'm just gonna see what happens.
Gentlemen, do not start talking to the girls yet. You'll scare them. So we've got Brittany. She's a video game geek. She's a teacher. She's beautiful. She seems really nice. The guys are gonna be all over.
All right, guys, everybody ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, go.
I'll give you a rundown of myself. I am a teacher. I love Marvel, anime. I went to the show Lost, Once Upon a Time.
What?
So I guess I'll give you a rundown of myself.
Okay.
I love video games, particularly BioWare. I like the shows Once Upon a Time, Lost, Doctor Who. I like anime, Dragon Ball Z, Tenchi Muyo. I'm a teacher. I love the shows Once Upon a Time, Lost, Doctor Who. I just love talking to fellow nerds. I love video games, particularly BioWare, comic books, Marvel. I love the show, it's Once Upon a Time, Doctor Who.
You know, guys in this are already nervous, so when you get a girl that, right off the bat, she's wide open, she's in close, that might have scared some of the guys off.
Hi! I usually tend to find myself attracted to skinnier nerds. I don't know why, but that's my cup of tea.
All right, so I'll go through the rundown. I love video games, particularly BioWare. I'm anime, Dragon Ball Z, Tenchi Muyo. I'm a teacher, and you know, Harry Potter, Star Wars, Lord of the Rings.
You're good at this.
I'm trying to like go through.
Yeah, okay. Let me try. I'm gonna try and do what you did.
Okay, let's see.
I'm in comic books. Okay. I like sci-fi, the Department of Battlestar Galactica, Firefly, that kind of stuff. And I work in addiction medicine at a treatment center for drug and alcohol abuse.
That's awesome. You like really helping people. So.
I do, yeah. I like to, yeah.
There you go. I wish I could have talked a little bit more, but I guess that's why it's called speed dating. Hi, number one. How are you?
Good. How are you? 30. You're number 30? Well, I'll give you the rundown. I work in the defense industry as a software engineer.
That's awesome.
Huge fan of video games. I played all the Mass Effect games.
Uh-huh. I love video games, BioWare particularly. I'm a teacher. I love the shows Lost, Once Upon a Time, and Doctor Who. And comic books, I love Marvel.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, it was a pleasure meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
I thought she was attractive and talkative. She's got a great job. You know, she's very outgoing and direct to the point. And I like that. If she doesn't pick me, I'm not going to be upset. But if she does pick me, hey, it's awesome.
Hi. Good. How are you? So tell me, you're an anime character, right?
No, absolutely. I mean, you know, it's funny because I feel that anything that isn't one thing you don't readily recognize.
Is it video game?
No, it's Ariel game. It's me. It's who I am.
Okay. All right. So what do you do?
So flowers design.
Design. Oh.
I'm a designer.
Makes sense.
I hope it shows. You know.
Definitely.
Three,
yeah.
3, 2, 1. Quiet, please, and sit down.
Ladies, I need you to stand up and go to that table and touch nothing. Gentlemen, stand up, go to that table and touch nothing, and then refocus on me.
You're going to find the pieces of paper that correlate to people you like. For example, if you like number 5, you find the paper with the number 5 on it.
7, 11, 7, 11, 1. I felt a little something with several people, so I'm interested to see where it goes.
Now, I need you to get your papers.
Go to somebody that was your perfect match right now. Go. 30 seconds to sit in front of a perfect match.
I'm Brittany.
Nice to meet you, Brittany.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just moved into a new place. I bought a condo, so
oh,
I've been so busy, like, trying to unpack everything.
Oh, I moved here, like, a couple months ago. It's a nightmare.
I go to the city a lot, so I don't mind traveling, you know.
When he first came in, he was one of the ones that I really was, like, attracted to. Like, I just, like, you know, his look, like, kind of got my heart beating a little bit.
Well, I like that she was very direct with me. She was like, I like this, this, this. And I'm like, oh, yeah, I like some of that stuff, too. Nice.
First day, a little nervous, a little excited. Hey.
Oh, hey, what's going on?
Good.
Cool. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, yeah.
So you're ready to shoot some stormtroopers?
Yeah. We're going to the stormtrooper shooter troop. Can't beat that, right?
I know, it's really popular.
It's a lifelong dream, right?
I know, I'm a little nervous, you know. I think it's gonna be a good time. Thank you.
All right. I'm looking for a nerd who I could possibly be my best friend and have a romantic interest in. But yeah, this is the guy. Hi, nice to meet you. We're ready to get our picture.
Sure, yeah. Have a seat.
So, what's your favorite, like, sci-fi or fantasy movie?
I really liked The Fountain. I don't know if you could consider
I
that.
I love The Fountain.
What
it was so
on?
Good. Like, it's so deep. Like,
oh my God. You see, like, most people I talk to, they're either like, this is amazing.
Or they hate it. We just compliment each other because we're both nerdy and I think we're both looking for the same thing. I'm a pretty simple girl. Like, my favorite food is like a grilled cheese sandwich, but.
I like that she's driven. She seems very confident. I could totally see something blossoming between us. I have a good feeling about this.
I love the Geek Love experience, you know? I think it's very creative and it helped me find the geek. Are you hungry? I'm kind of hungry. Want to get something to eat?
Yeah, I could definitely get something to eat.
Get a grilled cheese sandwich?
Yeah, definitely.
my update and what's been going on with Luke and I. You know, we've gone on several dates.
We went to see a movie, some nice wine, and we had a lot of fun.
Geek Love was a great experience. It definitely affected my love life.
I'm looking forward to seeing him again.
Thanks, Geek Love. Bye.